Hi, this is Yashoda Powar, Mrs. West India, Empress of West India 2020, third runner-up, and Mrs. Glamorous Diva 2020. Today, I am very glad to share my journey from being a girl next door to a diva queen. I always believed in the beauty of my dreams, but these dreams turned into reality only because of the magical platform of Diva Pageants. Right from the auditions to the finale, my beloved mentors Anjana ma'am and Karl sir groomed me into a better version of myself. I feel the 4 days grooming sessions we had was an absolutely wonderful time where we were taught about rank walk and stage presence, how to deliver an impactful introduction, picture posing, and most important, to believe in ourselves and feel like queens. Life has never been the same after being crowned. It not only gave me a new identity, but opened many opportunities. Being featured in a music album and being a jury member for We Are Miss and Mrs. India 2021 auditions are just a few to name. I'm very thankful to Anjana ma'am, Karl sir, and the entire team of Diva Pageants for this magical transformation.